Guys, it is Dylan Cole here. I rolled the L for a dramatic effect. Welcome back to Napoleon Total War. Glad I can have you here on this fine afternoon. I think it is time-wise, yes. No.
Reverse course.
Reverse course. All right, so there's gonna be a naval battle, unfortunately.
Your Majesty.
And while that happens, let's start to research. I forgot to do that in the last episode.
Ready and waiting. Think of the prize!
So, this is going to be a huge naval battle. But, auto-resolve.
We are victorious!
Because I really don't want to fight a naval battle at the moment. That should clear up things. Dude, excuse me. Now the French are on the retreat. Let's start building some stuff. Let the army recover. Well, the KGL took a beating from the last episode. Let's make that a gunsmith, and let's move next turn. So, I'm just gonna let these other empires go. Vienna. Prussia. Yeah, Russia, I'll take it. I need the money. The Danes up to. Oh, and an empire's up to something. I'll enter the war on the side of the Allies.
Aye, aye, sir. Ship shape and Bristol fashion, Captain.
So that's a fresh army up there. Let me get some British and Dutch infantry. Some regular foot.
Orders, Captain.
Let's prepare the ships.
Any orders?
Let's just prepare all these ships. So I'm going to allow that to recruit up. How's the army doing over here? Still repairing itself. I don't plan to move out until I have a full army, and here comes Napoleon. He is itching to fight me. So, yeah, it's gonna be pretty fun to fight Napoleon. Really not up to it, but we're gonna do it anyway. Recruitment report up in London. That is fine.
Aye, aye,
setting up camp. Forward!
Yep. The army's there. Let's see what Napoleon does. He's got an army.
Enemy fleet. Ahoy.
Oh no. Shit. Napoleon's trying to cut off my economy. Alright, and the game glitched. Ah, yeah, there we go. Yeah. At least the ship survived.
Sail for the horizon.
Never mind.
Sail for the horizon.
Just get away. You're kidding me.
The fleet is lost.
Yep. Napoleon just cutting off my trade. Oh, and then he just blockades the port. Sorry, I'm just looking at some recent comments that have been posted and questioning my sanity.
The sea is ours.
Ha! You thought you would beat the fleet at high sea, but no, you were wrong, Spain. You were wrong. I'm gonna start building some in Gibraltar because I'm afraid the French will—not the French, but the Spanish—do something. I'm gonna take the army and block in Napoleon. Alright, construction report. Let's... Fuck.
Back! We rule the waves. By the left, but make ready. Haul away.
Yeah, just go. I'll have to face the bankruptcy. Napoleon, you bastard! The economy is breaking because of you. Yep, bankrupt.
Lord, prepare for war.
All right, Napoleon, you brought this upon yourself. We've caught Napoleon cornered. Hopefully this battle goes good. Hoping Napoleon goes on the offensive at least.
Yes, sir.
That looks good enough. Alright. The KGL will stay back as reserve. As well as you. And you. The rest of you. Trying to set up good battle lines. That's better. Right, and then you guys here will take the flank. All right, Napoleon. Come and get us. Well, now, of course, Napoleon isn't going to go on the attack. He's got his little weather balloon. Oof. Some nice damage to the French army. Force Napoleon to go on the offensive. Actually, no, I will go on the offensive. Hopefully we can stop Napoleon.
Artillery reporting.
Fire! That was close to hitting our own guys. And the reserve regiment's here. They will stay behind artillery. Oh, we hit the chasseur à cheval. Where are the Dutch boys? Yeah. You boys carry the banner of the Queen. Or the King. Because King George III's insane. That's why they were fighting this damn war in the first place. Ooh, Nice hit on that artillery. There's mines right there. I can see the red. Wow, we've done a nice job taking out the guns. Selected. Just in case I need to make emergency orders. Alright, who was hit? Alright, the 11th Regiment. We're not gonna be formed up in time. Run. No, hold. Hold like this. That just barely bounced over the men. Ooh, and these boys. Oh, his grenadiers are coming forward. There's Napoleon himself, riding right behind his troops, like an idiot. Probably gonna get a self shot. Ooh, I saw that. That one ripped right through those lines. I am recording, right? Yeah. Sorry if the screen stops. I'm just making sure I'm recording and not talking to myself. Sorry. There we go. Ooh, nice volleys. Are they charging? Ooh. They are legit charging. God, they are legit charging.
Our men are running for us.
What the hell is happening? Is it cause you guys
are running for
it's cause you guys don't have your paychecks? Is this why you're running? Ooh, if I send the weaker regiments forward. My Dutch boys, they still holding on?
Our men are running, sir.
That's it, charge.
Our men are running, sir.
Our men are running, sir.
Cap square and hold. This is a very close defeat.
Revolutionary Guard!
Revolutionary Guard!
Okay, we sent Napoleon's guard run. Ooh. Nice, Napoleon is routing. Let's have the cavalry focus down what is left of the French army. All battalions of infantry forward. The rest of the cavalry. This is going to be costly, but we got to charge into those mines. I've never actually seen mines go off, and I have like 200 hours in this game.
Glorious victory, sir, is soon to be yours.
You go deal with the Lightfoot. I'm not wasting any more calf. I don't get it. Why are my men so poor in melee? Like, you can tell I killed a lot of French soldiers before they even made it. Fire, you idiots!
Is anyone seen the colonel?
Nice.
We're in run.
Thank you. Heroic victory. Alright, I'm going to leave it there, guys. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye-bye. Or almost bye-bye. There we go.